In good old Queen Victoria's day, industrial revolution meant bosses said, please, we need more employees. We needed a solution.
Who will climb our chimneys? Who will power our grids?
Victorian families so desperately poor, they'll let us employ their kids for.
Very young ages,
up chimneys to clean,
paid pitiful wages.
What terrible work!
Pins make you work faster.
If we grew too big,
get sacked by the master.
Now you're all in my employ, cleaning in the factory.
We're not very strong,
and the hours are long.
This work is unsatisfactory.
Learn not to get caught in spokes or trap our hands in gauges.
To stop machines and get you out will cost you a week's wages.
Work terrible work.
There's no health or safety.
So if we get
pickpockets, wallets from gentlemen and ladies, lockets small enough to get away, hardly ever caught. And if we are wicked, you see, to cry is what we're taught. Boo-hoo.
Work, terrible work.
Dangerous and demeaning.